Yeah, tis the season with a nigga named Jock Beats. Fa la 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 la, la 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 la. Flow so cold, spitting fire on a hot beats. Fa la 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 la, la 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 la. And rap.
Cha, I'm back with another video, as I should. And it's just, ignore it. But it's Prank Wars, as it should be. So, yeah, call him up right now. So it's us, and where's
I'm just calling to let you know, Prank War started tonight, and y'all the one who got tagged first, so bye. Bye.
Yes, as we should. Okay, he talking about Lewis.
he's probably from the barber shop.
Okay, so our Prank War is right, so... Right now, one of our friends is with his girlfriend, right? And so, that car that he wanted to drive over there in, it's finna get messed up. So, we was at Whataburger. That whole one just give me 4 ketchups. Like, what am I supposed to do with that? So, I got all the condiments from the side. I got mustard, mayonnaise, salsa, ketchup. Yeah, all that. All that.
Hold on, y'all.
So yeah, we down the street from her house. We down the street from the house.
Hey,
Shaw, where you at?
Okay, I got a question.
Boy, just thought you didn't have your phone.
Can I put my phone in your sister's mailbox?
Girl.
Okay, well, can you tell her? Cause I don't have it to you now.
Has he went in the house? Now I'm trying to tell him to get y'all caught up in some ass. But it's a simple just friend, prank wars, and... Hell, if they ask to see my camera, well, no, they don't need to see my camera. They can record on their phones if they want to have prank wars.
What?
And whenever y'all do pranks, what? Just record them on y'all phone and I'll upload them on the channel.
Why are you laughing?
Boy, I can laugh.
No, I was like, it was a reason. I was asking why he was laughing.
Driveway.
But this was just simple. If y'all do pranks too, just record them on your phone and then I'll upload them. Just make sure.
I'm gonna prank all y'all. I'm so glad this has started. But I promise you that Dev Curry better not be fucked up.
I'm gonna make sure that be fucked up again.
Okay, bitch. What kind of
and I'm gonna make sure that Corolla bump off.
And this whole I'll make sure the song will fuck up on this.
I just got the song back. Don't you be stupid, cause I will whoop your ass. And you know I will.
The best thing about all this is I can be all y'all ass, so I'm not scared.
Wait a minute,
you can't whoop my ass. Your little strong, stanky booty ass. I was wondering your face.
I'm that big.
I was wondering why your face was turning into a pit.
Yeah, he loved them pits.
We'll leave it all to you, baby.
You get what while
these.
Guys!
Where's the side photo? Down in the car.
Okay, good.
No, that did look like it. Car right here. But who walking in the car?
Bitch.
Oh, you got me fucking up, bitch. We doing all this.
Is he in the car?
Oh, shit. I can't get in the car.
My name is Power Shaw. This is Prank War started.
Y'all need to tell them the
record
too.
We need to do it after. Be like, Prank Wars, after we do the car.
They just had camera tonight. I've been a bitch ass.
I'm not pulling y'all down there.
Yes, you are.
Oh my god.
Oh, they're wrong.
Yeah. Hello. What do you mean? I'm just letting you know in advance so you don't get caught off guard. Prank wars have started. And we want to prank somebody, you got to report it. That's all I'm going to say. So, yeah.
They can see us.
We let them know who was doing it, babe.
Okay.
Y'all don't let him know.
Oh my god, why?
And the window is open.
Yes.
Where's the car?
Huh?
Oh.
No.
There it is.
Because is he in it?
Oh my god! been gone in 5 seconds.
Trey!
You literally could have just
parked, babe.
Yes.
Trey.
Is that Jason Cole?
No, he's so Trey, how you going from being a designated driver to being scary?
Trey, do you need me to drive?
No, I'm gonna go back in there.
No, Trey, now you going in and out, he go no.
Yeah, like we vandalism. I told you. I almost had a fight over here.
Oh, if you almost had a fight over here, bitch, that's a real girl. Because, bitch, you don't do all that.
Okay.
Then give me the fuck out of here, bitch. So I'm the bitch that do all that. And psycho mama on the side of me, she give me very much. She gonna think a bitch of
it. Oh, cool. I'm part.
That's nice.
And I'm gonna let y'all get out and do what y'all
with
do.
With the mics?
Yeah, I like the lights on.
You hear me?
I'm glad I got that on camera.
Scary.
It is.
It's the fact they gonna get your car first, and you'll be like, I didn't do nothing to your car, and they still go eat your shit.
Exactly. That's the thing.
Trey, it won't be the first time.
But it will.
But Trey, if they don't do it, I'm gonna do it. And LaJoy says,
we are pranking each other. We just happened to get Rashad first. I was gonna have a fight right here too. Right here, y'all. It was right here.
Trey, they can't be their windows.
Trey, we can't get to the car.
I'm finna get you. The car is right here. See the car?
Babe, where's it? Let me see.
Park beside it.
This as far as I'm going. I'm not going up in there.
And where?
Up around. They're gonna call.
Okay, they can't see that. Put it on a white car, babe.
Oh.
Yes, you can. This bitch is gonna get my car. You like making it loud. He's gonna come outside.
Where he at? Where they stay?
Right there. Trey.
Oh my god.
He's looking at us.
No,
can't be deep sick of me.
The loan is gonna go off. Stop it.
I'm in the
key
over there.
It's okay, bitch. I'll put my car up in the driveway tonight.
Sorry, I'll put my car in my baby's garage.
Nope.
I ain't got nowhere to go.
Eugene truck in there. Wait, it's a Rashad. No, stop throwing this shit in his car for the moment.
Get it closer.
Huh?
Get it closer.
Wait, Camden, let me.
As we should.
Okay, this is enough, bitch, because they gonna fuck our clothes up.
This ain't enough.
This is enough for my damn car.
In the car, Kevin. Now.
Who phone? Who Kevin? Hey, I gotta put my car in the garage.
No, you not.
Dude, that smell is in my car. It's on y'all.
On our hands, probably.
Okay.
I got ya.
What?
That stinks.
It do.
Fuck no. Y'all, no.
It's. It's musty.
Girl, get that shit up out of here.
Kevin, I think it's on me because Kevin splattered that shit.
Don't be in my seat.
It's on me too.
Oh, baby, that's where it's coming from.
Oh, get the window up, Trey.
It stinks in this damn car.
I do prank calls. Oh, my God.
I want to do more, y'all. But yeah, that concludes. Did y'all get the final look on it?
My car will be standing in the garage.
All right, that concludes this episode of the Prank Wars.
He's going outside tonight.
No, Trey, if I can provide that.
No, man. That concludes this episode of the Prank Wars. I hope y'all like it. If you did, like, make sure you like the video and comment, subscribe, you know.
Hell, my damn surf half work at his nap.
No, they can go. They can go. If they go overboard, I'm fighting for real.
Okay.
Because like, all we did was put a little ketchup each.
And a little mustard.
And a little salsa.
Child.
That salsa stank.
Hey, shut.
God piss, Trey. Trey.
That shit
stinks.
Kendall, where's your car?
Huh?
Where's your home?
Alright, y'all, that concludes this video. I'll see y'all for the next video. Any final words for you guys?
Try next.
They can, yeah, that's why they finna get the folks that's got their cars outside, baby. I'm going in the garage.
They gonna fuck up all of the cars that's outside. Kev, you live right down the street. Her shit in the front. My, I wish to be Julie. I'm really cool with that.
Bump, bump, bump.
I promise you.
All right,
I'll see you. I'll wait.